हेलो फ्रेंड, वेलकम टू एंट्री ऐप। माय नेम इज आकाश शुक्ला, योर एजुकेटर एट एंट्री ऐप। सो गाइस, टुडे वाज आईडीबीए असिस्टेंट मैनेजर एग्जाम 2021 एंड शिफ्ट फर्स्ट इज ओवर। गाइस, शिफ्ट फर्स्ट इज ओवर। स्टूडेंट आर आउट ऑफ द एग्जामिनेशन हॉल एंड दे हैव स्टार्टेड गिविंग रिव्यूअर्स। सो नाउ आई विल बी रिव्यूइंग द ऑल द सेक्शंस एंड ऑल द क्वेश्चंस दैट वर देयर इन द एग्जामिनेशन एंड विल आल्सो बी डिस्कसिंग कि व्हाट मस्ट बी योर सेफर अटेम्प्ट दिस टाइम। सो गाइस, लेट अस सी व्हाट वाज देयर इन शिफ्ट फर्स्ट। सो इन द लॉजिकल रीजनिंग एंड डेटा एनालिसिस इंटरप्रिटेशन, दिस इज वॉट स्टूडेंट आर सेइंग कि अराउंड 35 क्वेश्चन वर देयर फ्रॉम द रीजनिंग सेक्शन एंड अराउंड 20-25 क्वेश्चन वर देयर फ्रॉम द डेटा एनालिसिस इंटरप्रिटेशन सेक्शन। इनपुट एंड आउटपुट 5 क्वेश्चन वर देयर, मॉडरेट इन नेचर, सर्कुलर सिटिंग अरेंजमेंट विद ब्लड रिलेशन वेरिएबल। गाइज, 5 क्वेश्चन, इजी, मॉडरेट टू डिफिकल्ट आई हैव टू से, दिस इज वॉट स्टूडेंट आर सेइंग। टेबुलर पजल वेरी इजी इन नेचर, 5 क्वेश्चन वर देयर, 11 पीपल एंड 3 डिपार्टमेंट वर देयर, सो इजी टू मॉडरेट आई कैन से। एंड फ्लोर बेस्ड पजल, 10 फ्लोर्स एंड 2 फ्लैट वर देयर विद वेरिएबल, अलोंग विद द वेरिएबल, दैट्स व्हाई दिस पजल वाज मॉडरेट इन नेचर। 5 क्वेश्चन वर देयर। एंड सिलॉक्स, गाइस 2 क्वेश्चन वर देयर फ्रॉम द सिलॉक्स एंड फ्रॉम वर्बल रीजनिंग आर्गुमेंट बेस्ड क्वेश्चन वर देयर। एंड डेटा सफिशियंसी, वी ऑल्सो एनकाउंटर द डेटा सफिशियंसी क्वेश्चन इन द रीजनिंग सेक्शन। एंड अपार्ट फ्रॉम दिस गाइस, 20-25 क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम द DI गाइज, प्रॉफिट एंड लॉस बेस्ड DI वर देयर, बिट कैलकुलेटिव एंड क्वांटिटी बेस्ड क्वेश्चन वर देयर, एंड वन और मोर DI वर ऑल्सो देयर दैट यू नो आई कुडंट गेट दैट DI। सो प्लीज लेट मी इन द कमेंट सेक्शन बॉक्स विच टाइप ऑफ DI वर देयर अपार्ट फ्रॉम दिस। एंड गाइज, लेट सी की वट वॉज देयर इन द इंग्लिश लैंग्वेज सेक्शन। फिलर बेस्ड, मल्टीपल base filler, most of the filler were there vocab based, guys, that's why these questions were moderate in nature, 5-6 question. Para jumble, a b c d e, so in a sentence jab aapke paas a b c d aur e sabhi hote hain, so easy in nature, 3-4 question were there. rc 10-12 question there, and antonyms synonyms were also there, like tactics, transparency, these were also there. And phrasal verb, fly related phrasal verb was there. Sentence improvement, 5 question were there. And most of the question were there, guys, phrasal verb based. Again, sentence connector, 3-4 question there. And vocab based statement was also there. So guys, I have to say in the English language, vocab was, you know, vocab, most of the question were there, vocab based. And just because of this vocab, these vocab based question, student are saying ki idhar language, the all the, you know, the difficulty level of the English language section was moderate to difficult side. That's why out of 40, 22-28 was the best attempt, guys. Now let's see ki what was there in the quantitative aptitude or numerical ability section. Caselet DI, 5 question. Quadratic equation, 6 question. Wrong number series, 6 question. Approximation, easy in nature, 5 question. Data sufficiency question, not only reasoning section but also in the quantitative aptitude section, we saw data sufficiency, 5 question. Arithmetic, guys, rest question were there from the arithmetic, and these arithmetic question, mix of easy or moderate question, most of the question were there, you know, moderate in nature. 10-12 question were there from the arithmetic, whereas 3-4 question were there which were of easy in nature. And guys, caselet DI, again, this was moderate. And quadratic equation, easy. Wrong number, easy, guys. So out of 40, what student are saying ki sir, quantitative aptitude, the level of the difficulty of quantitative aptitude section, again same as the banking and insurance exam that was held in 2021, we saw a bit difficult this time. So moderate to difficult side this was, this section was. So the best attempt if we talk about, so guys, 20-25 was the best attempt, or 25-28 some of the student attempted, 25-28 attempt also. So this was the best attempt in quantitative aptitude section. General economic of banking awareness, guys, again very easy, guys, very easy. From Feb March the current affairs were there, Feb March to August, guys, and the question based on the general economic or banking awareness for a very easy level, guys. Out of 60 question, we, you know, deal with the question DICGC headquarter, World Land Day, World Payment Bank, first payment bank, WTO member city, guys, countries, basically how many countries are there in the WTO, capital currency questions were there, excise were there. So guys, these are, you know, very easy nature questions. So I can say that the students who were very aware of current affairs or the banking awareness, for those guys out of 60, they can easily attempt, they could easily attempt basically 45 to 50 questions with very good accuracy. And apart from this, guys, in the logical reasoning or analysis, the data and interpretation section, out of 60 questions, guys, 40 to 45 questions were doable. These questions were very easy, not much easy, basically moderate, you can say, because the overall the difficulty level of this section was moderate. So student could easily attempt 40 to 45 questions. If I talk about the overall attempt, guys, overall attempt, if I talk about out of 200, you know, so out of 200, your 128 to 140 is the best attempt or excellent attempt, I have to say, according to the student analysis. So guys, this is all about the analysis of IDB assistant manager. I will try to, you know, do the analysis of shift second as well. Please let me know in the comment section box, see what was your attempt section wise and what was your accuracy as well in this paper. This is Akash Shukla signing off. Thank you very much, guys. Please like the video, share the video and subscribe to the channel. Thank you, guys.